Hello, everybody. It has been about a week since our last batch of chickens have hatched, and we got our meat chickens in. And so I did a little brooder tour tonight and checked everybody out, being all sleepy and cute. And yeah, I'm gonna post a little montage. They were adorable. So enjoy.